And they clean their shrimp. I got a shrimp bowl. Looks yummy. And I got, I'm gonna put this back. Beef and chicken on top of some red rice and some salad and an orange. Maybe two orange slices. And this is a bowl of shrimp. This is a jumbo shrimp. They didn't give me no napkins. That is great. That is good. Thank you for this food. I'm just having an energy right now. And I got a brisk raspberry tea mixed with lemonade. This is the shrimp bowl. I don't own the music to this. I don't own the copyrights to the music in the background. These shrimps are clean. This piece is soft. The chicken don't have no flavor. They got some kind of dressing on that dress, on that salad. everything is just so healthy. Chicken is grilled. Shrimp is good and clean. I'm not gonna get too full because I wanna go in Dunkin' Donuts. You got a sweet tooth. This is so good, y'all. I'm getting full of this lava sauce. Look, my shrimp is clean. Dressing it down here, but I'm only giving you a little bit. It was really good. Mm-hmm. Get some, and that means you need some shrimps. We're gonna come through here and steal some of that wabi sauce. Too bad the hot sauce for the for the week. A little more now. Some lettuce. a Whopper grill. Really delicious. If you're looking for something healthy, grilled. They have salmon also. Well, that was my lunch for today. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I appreciate it. Now, gotta go home. See my daughter ready for school. She wasn't ready, so I had to go. I'm like, I'm hungry. I can't wait for you. So, that's where I'll be at, y'all. See y'all on the next video. Thanks for hanging out. God bless. Bye-bye.